If your Windows 11 PC has been dragging or apps are acting funky, it might be time for a quick cleanup. Today, we're covering how to clear all the cache and optimize your system to get things running smoothly again. Cache is basically temporary data your PC saves to speed things up, but when it builds up too much or goes corrupt, it can cause slowdowns and errors. Clearing this cache is a great way to free up space and fix irritation points without needing a full system overhaul. Just a heads up. Before you start, it's a good idea to back up important stuff like bookmarks or saved passwords. Let's start with clearing those temporary files clogging up your system. Open your search box and type in disk cleanup. Choose your primary drive, usually C, and press OK. From the list, check off temporary files and any other file categories you want to remove. After that, click cleanup system files, confirm your selections, and hit delete files. The process might take a couple of minutes, depending on your setup. Next up, if the Microsoft Store is misbehaving, refusing to open or install apps, you can reset its cache to fix it. Simply close the Store app, press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog, type wserset.exe, and hit Enter. A black window will flash briefly, and the Store will reopen, ready to go. Are you facing internet connection issues or can't reach certain websites? This might be a DNS cache problem. Search Command Prompt, right-click it, and select Run as Administrator. Type ipconfig/flushdns and press Enter. This clears the DNS cache and often solves network troubles. If File Explorer is running slowly or freezing, clearing its history cache can help. Open File Explorer. Click the three dots in the top right corner, select Options, and under the General tab, click the Clear button in the Privacy section. This resets File Explorer's cache and can improve folder loading. Browsers can slow down over time as their caches build up, but clearing them is a simple way to keep things running smoothly. Here's how to clear the cache on the most popular browsers for Windows 11. For Google Chrome, click the three dots in the top right corner, navigate to More Tools, and select Clear Browsing Data. From there, check Cached Images and Files, choose your desired time range, and confirm to clear the data. In Firefox, open the menu and head to Settings. Under Privacy and Security, find the Clear History option. Check the box for Cache, select the appropriate time frame, and clear it. In Microsoft Edge, open the menu and select Settings. Under Privacy, Search, and Services, click Choose What to Clear. Select Cached Images and Files, pick a time range, and hit Clear Now. Most other browsers follow a similar process, so you can easily adapt these steps to suit your preferred browser. Bonus tip: want to speed up your PC's startup? Disable unnecessary apps from launching automatically. Press Ctrl+Shift+ESC to open Task Manager, switch to the Startup tab, and turn off any apps you don't need. This small tweak can significantly improve your boot time and overall performance. When should you clean your cache? Aim to do it every few weeks or whenever you notice your PC slowing down or apps acting up. If issues persist, ensure Windows is up to date, run an antivirus scan, or consider reinstalling problematic apps. Thanks for sticking with us. If these tips helped improve your Windows 11 performance, give this a like and share it with your friends. Got questions or ideas for future content? Drop them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss a tip. See you in the next one.